everything dried off this afternoon and found us some good wheat to cut. Everything's going real good so far. Except the spots where the deer laid in it. Nice and clean, except for some grasshoppers. I haven't figured out how to set the combine yet to get rid of the grasshoppers. From what I can tell, there's nothing you can do about the grasshoppers. It's just amazing they make it through the internals of the combine without dying.